Hello, my name is Anshika. I am from standard 7th grade. Today I am here to explain you about the types of triangle. First is equilateral triangle. All three sides of equilateral triangle measure the same length. Second is scallion triangle. No sides of scallion triangle are of same length. All the sides have the different length. Third one is isosceles triangle. Two sides of isosceles triangle are of same length and third is different length. Fourth is acute triangle. All the angles of acute triangle measures less than 90 degree. Fifth is obtuse angle triangle. One angle of obtuse angle triangle it measures the more than 90 degree. Last one is right angle triangle. One angle of right angle triangle measures the 90 degree. Thank you and have a nice day.